love to care for these animals and celebrate each and every day with them. So now I just got one question for all of you. Are you ready to meet some dolphins? That is what we like to hear. Coming up, they're showing off their powerful moves. One of our oldest at only 45 years young. This is
the sun.
12 years ago, where they beached themselves with 22 other pilot whales. At the time of their rescue, they were estimated to be only between 3 to 6 months old, with each weighing less than 300 pounds. Because of their young age when they rescued, the Florida Fish and Wildlife Commission deemed them non-releasable, and luckily SeaWorld has become their forever home. 12 years later, Ava and Piper are thriving, and each weighing over 1,800 pounds, and live great with our dolphin family. Now Ava and Piper are just a drop in an ocean of animals that SeaWorld has rescued over the past 60 years. In fact, since SeaWorld opened its doors, we've hit a milestone. Company-wide, we've been able to rescue over 42,000 animals. And we could not have done that without all of your help and support. So truly, thank you for being here today. You all deserve a huge round of applause. Now as our amazing animals make their way back out, we hope that they inspire you to make a difference in the oceans that surround us. Not just for us, but for generations to come. By being here today, you've shown